Victor Grosso. $12 now, burn the box. 480 fire strike. Light on, we're ready. Set to race. First semi-final of the Howard Ashton. Away they go. Speed in the middle here from Victor Maggie's going to drive through and find the early front. So Victor Maggie leads him to the first bend. Around the outside, Firestrike gets to second quickly. Then Victor Grosso, a couple away came Victor Darrell. Next is Hot Rocks, World Baggers, Boombox Hammer, burn the box. And last of all, Victor Sage taking over. Firestrike though goes for home, puts three on them quickly. Victor Grosso doing the chasing. Then Victor Darrell, but on the turn, Firestrike clear over Victor Grosso and Firestrike two. Good, beats Victor Grosso. Third home is Victor Darrell and fourth Victor Sage. Then came Boombox Hammer. They were followed by Victor Maggie. Next Hot Rocks and Burn the Box. The time here is around 30:80. After the running of race number seven and Too Good here, number eight, Fire Strike. He posied up nicely going to the first bend and zipped around, took the lead and has been far too good here. Number eight, Fire Strike for Bosco's to Megabic. Second, going the way of six, which is Victor Grosso for Tony Rasmussen. And third to two, which is Victor Darrell for Lisa Rasmussen. Numbers are 8, 6, 2, 3 after race seven here at Gawler.